One of my clients wants to upload data from an Excel sheet into an Oracle table called Employees using SQL Developer. I wrote about this before, please refer to my post about the different options and tools to upload data into Oracle. Notice that the ID column contains both numeric and character data. Client wants to keep the leading zeros, 00001 instead of 1. This is the Excel sheet to be uploaded. And this is the employees table that will hold the uploaded data. Notice that the ID column contains both numeric and character data. Client receives the sheet from another department, where the ID column is formatted as special. Client cannot format the ID column as text, as he will lose the leading zeros during format. Also, he cannot add apostrophe in the front of each cell, because this sheet may contain thousands of rows. If we try to upload this Excel sheet as it is, we will lose the leading zeros. Notice how the ID in the first three rows are converted into number and the leading zeros are removed. So, my solution is to save the Excel sheet as CSV file, this will keep the leading zeros. And then upload the CSV file into Oracle. If you review the generated CSV file, you will find that the leading zeros are there. Now let us try to upload the CSV file, and see if the issue is fixed or not. It worked, the leading zeros are there, this is great. In this screen, you don't need to change the date format, he will convert it automatically for you. Click Finish, the data in the Excel sheet was uploaded successfully to the Oracle table. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed this video.